Follow my lead. I'll do the talking, just follow my lead, and we'll get this all resolved.
I want to address this whole situation that some punk kid that I've never met before tells me about Brock Lesnar and Kurt Angle.
Lower your voice when you come in my office. I'm on the phone. Could you give me a minute, please?
We're going to straighten this out. I'll give you your minute, no problem. I am the WWE champion. I want this taken care of now.
Whoa.
I'll be happy to address your concerns.
Big Show.
As soon as I'm done with my conversation.
Please let me do this.
Please wait outside my office.
I told you I'll handle this.
Yes, we're going. We're going.
I'm sorry.
We'll give her a minute.
I'm the WWE.
She wants a minute.
Relax. No problem. Yes, ma'am.
Relax.
Sorry. Keep you guys waiting. Really crazy night. I'm very excited. Tonight I'm signing Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner.
I couldn't give a damn about Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner or his big bad booty.
What I give a damn about is you lowering your voice when you speak to me.
Ms. McMahon, do you realize what Brock Lesnar's all about? So a punk kid comes to me.
Is this about Brock and me possibly lifting his suspension?
Yeah.
Exactly.
All right, well, let me throw this one at you. Brock Lesnar has lived up to all the terms of his suspension.
Oh, what a model Brock citizen!
Brock Lesnar did not show up at the arena last week. What am I supposed to do, keep Brock off SmackDown forever?
Yes!
Exactly.
Okay, let me lay this out to you. You're a businessman, Paul. Okay? Brock Lesnar makes SmackDown money.
And we don't!
You do. But Brock Lesnar also makes SmackDown money. And when Brock Lesnar is not on SmackDown, SmackDown loses money. Now, I've had a long conversation with Kurt Angle about this.
With Kurt Angle, who wants to take this title from the Big Show
in
3 days?
Well, your yelling has just helped me make my decision.
Oh, really?
Yes, because as of Armageddon, Brock Lesnar's suspension will be lifted.
Are you out of your mind? What the hell is wrong with you? What kind of businesswoman do you think you are?
And you'll find out.
You said you were gonna fix this!
Get out of
here. Do you know what this means? Do you know what this means?
Walk! Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Look at this! Could this be? Because this be Scott Steiner! Boom shakalaka, baby! He's in the house! Holler if you hear me! Steiner signing with SmackDown!
Here?
He's here. Scott Steiner just arrived. He's out in the parking lot.
All right. You go tell Steiner that I've got his contract waiting for him, and I'll be in the ring.
You got it.
Scott Steiner signs next! Holla! It's been one hell of a night for our general manager. Stephanie McMahon lifted the suspension of Brock Lesnar, and now she's about to sign Scott Steiner to SmackDown!
Ladies and gentlemen, the general manager of SmackDown, Stephanie McMahon.
And Stephanie Gracie, the cover of the latest edition of the WWE Magazine.
Talking smack, Stephanie McMahon, our boss. I mean, you know, I got a quote which Stephanie said about the SmackDown superstars and the SmackDown brand. She said, and I quote, "More cast manager superstars, more athletic superstars, more talented superstars. It all comes down to superstars we have on SmackDown," unquote. And I agree with our boss.
And a talented general manager.
Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce to you the man who is about to sign his exclusive SmackDown contract. Give it up for the big booty daddy, Scott Steiner!
Pump was the hottest free agent in the history of sports entertainment.
You think?
And I'd say was the hottest free agent because he's now part of SmackDown.
Look at the abs, the pecs, the delts, the peaks on those freaky thighs. Look at the body on Big Papa Pump. Go ahead. the size of that bad boy. Well, what's the size of your waist?
You're right.
Scott Steiner was in the middle of this intense bidding war between Stephanie McMahon and Raw General Manager Eric Bischoff. That war is now over. Stephanie involved in some intense negotiations, if you know what I mean.
I hear you. Stephanie paid more for the team. You know, she's the boss. Leadership by example, Cole.
Stephanie is all smiles, and why shouldn't she be? A major two for SmackDown.
Big bad booty daddy. Let's just beat all his freaks.
Now here we go. Signing it ready. No warming up in a ball pit. For a big pop of pump.
Uh-oh.
It's not.
Not yet, anyway.
Well, yeah.
Last week, the whole world watched you make some very interesting and suggestive promises. You told me you want to know what it's like to be one of my freaks. And then we got in my limo, and we drove off into the night. The camera stopped rolling, and nobody knows what happened next. What happened next was nothing.
What?
You didn't scream, boom, shakalaka. You didn't howl at the moon. You broke all your promises to the big bad booty daddy. But the crazy thing is, I can see it in your eyes. You have that need. You have that want. You want to know what it's like to be with a real man. You want to experience the ultimate thriller. You want me, Freakzilla.
Okay, wait, hang on a second. Scott, I really don't think that this is the time or place for me to make good on any promises. And I'm sorry if you misunderstood me a little bit last week, but what I was really offering you was more like a signing bonus. Because all you have to do is sign on the dotted line, and then we can seal the deal. Because all these...
Whoa!
Why wait? My freaks are watching.
What do you mean?
They like watching. Right there's the video camera. Let's make our own home movie.
Woman you think I am. Obviously, I have higher standards and morals than the rest of your freaks. I'm first class. And right now, I am all business. What I'm offering you, Scott, is a SmackDown contract, an exclusive SmackDown.
They think you're first class. I've seen how you conduct business, and I don't like it. If I can't trust you in my personal life, how can I trust you with my career? See, I know I'm not the first guy you've lied to, and I won't be the last, but you're nothing but a tease. But I'm not gonna make this decision on my own. I'm gonna ask my freaks out there, can I trust Stephanie McMahon?
You can, Scott.
I
say hell no. You're right, SmackDown is a great show, and I'd love to be on it, but you're the reason why I'm not signing. So this goes to all my freaks in Atlanta. Big Papa Pump is your hookup on Raw. Holler if you hear me.
Oh no, Scott Steiner.
This stinks.
He's going to Raw.
This stinks.
And he's playing Stephanie McMahon for it.
Steiner calls Stephanie bluffing. And the whole damn thing is baptized on this drug stack.
Steiner, and she didn't deliver. Steiner's heading to Raw.